I remember. I remember. So, I'll wait for people to actually get here. All right. So what if you all remember? No one's here. Never mind. I'll wait. The stream last night, not last night, the night before crashed. So we need to. Hello, Ashley. Welcome. Come on, laptop, cooperate. Hello, Dennis. Hello, Danny. All right, I guess that's enough people. So where we were yesterday, right before the stream crashed, is we were finding the moth priest to read the dragon, not the dragon, the Elder Scroll. That's what it's called. And I went and I asked people. They said yes. I found an ambush, and I was going to where the ambush was commanded from, and then it crashed. So we're going to replay through that real quick. Did it make the sound twice? It does. Does anyone else hear that? Like when I hear, like it plays the sound twice. What happens if I talk to someone?
What now? That's a long story.
That's weird. Well, it depends. I mean, in 7 Days to Die, I don't think you've been there at all. I could be wrong. But Skyrim, you've missed everything. I've only been streaming for a couple days, though. My day's been okay. Didn't do a whole lot. I talked to this guy. Don't walk away from me. I'm coming to talk to
you.
There
were wolves on the road up north. Ah, so that was a moth priest, then. He rode through town not long ago with an escort of soldiers. They didn't stop, just headed south, across the Dragon Breach. Ah. So that was a moth
oh.
priest then.
I thought that was different dialogue. How was your day, Danny? And Ashley and Dennis? Anyone who wants to answer? What's tomorrow? Is that when you're going to John's? No, not that. V. That's good. I'm assuming I won't hear from John for a week then. But I hope you guys have fun. Yeah, I'm hearing the sound twice, and that's weird. Hello, cat. How are you? Come on. You can jump. Come on. You can do it. There you go. I'm proud of you. Yeah, it is. It's because it didn't, the sound? Yeah, probably. That might be it. After I do this mission, I'll save and quit and start it and see if that fixes it. Because it's kind of annoying. Is it bothering you guys? Fucking death hounds. You guys suck. If it's not bothering you guys, I'll leave it then. Do I have any active effects? Good. Yeah, you go first. Don't just run. Go up the stairs. What's wrong with you? Does that do more damage than my... weapons? Not all. No, it doesn't. Okay.
Who's there?
The fuck's going on with him? Oh, it's her. Oh, she brings people back? That's fucking cool. Who's she fighting? Oh. That's a fire. I was trying to search the fire and I really don't know why. Are you up there? Or are you... how to cross the rapids. Obviously the safe way. And what the fuck? Why is it telling me to go that way? Rescue the... isn't he over there though? Isn't that him? I don't know. Oh, come on, game. Thank you. Oh, there's stairs here. I didn't see that the first time.
What was that?
Oh. Oh, okay. You two are dead. That's good. I'm worried about fireball, though. don't know what that is, but that's kind of cool. Alright, hey you. I was gonna do that, but he's coming at me. No, he's not. He's backing up. Oh, well, okay. Yep. And rip. Oh, I didn't want that, but okay. No shit.
I could see through my eyes, but I could not control my action. You arrived just in time. I think those vampires were getting hungry. I'm quite all right, thanks to you. Dexian Evicus is my name. I'm a moth priest of the White Gold Tower. These vampires claimed they had some purpose in store for me, but they wouldn't say what. Probably hoping to ransom me, the fools. You do? All right then. Enough mysteries. You have an Elder Scroll. Remarkable.
Remarkable.
If my knowledge of history serves
me, this guy's voice.
I recall that the Dawn Guard was an ancient order of vampire hunters. I will be happy to assist you with your Elder Scroll. Just tell me where I need to go. Very well. I'll hurry on my way there before more of those vampires turn up.
Ooh, I see a chest. That's a lot of money. I think I need that. I actually think that that's a spell I can use, because I know that Jordan, don't sit on cords, I think that Jordan does a playthrough where he has the healing spell, and he was saying how he wants the fast healing spell. I'll just take all of it. I'm gonna see. I don't know how to use it though. I have not touched magic, so I don't know how it works. Where the fuck are the tomes? Probably where T is. I'm a fucking genius, aren't I? Holy sh- oh, it's spell tome. Never mind. Huh. Cool. So now I know fast healing. That's a very good point, Kat. How am I doing on weight? Not good. Is that? Oh, that's what that was. I'm gonna go to Riverwood real quick. Talk to the traders. Loading screens are fun.
You're nothing but trouble.
It means so
Thank
much
you
to us
so
to
much. Oh, a bit of this and a Thank bit you. Of that.
Alright, you got 700. Let's see what I can sell you. I'm gonna sell that in White Run. So I'm not really talking, I'm trying to think of what I need and what I don't need. Don't need that, I'll need that. Any ores and stuff I'm gonna keep. Hey, does anyone in the chat want some leeks? I'm sure they're delicious. When did I even get that? I have so many letters. Mysterious no arrows. I have orcish arrows, I didn't even know that. I don't even know what potions I need. Like, honestly, potions are probably half my weight. I mean, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, so that's 8 weight that I don't need. But, yeah. Could be worse. What about all the potions? What the f- Okay, can someone explain to me the point of that? Creates a light. Ooh. I mean, yeah, sure. I can make a light. I don't really care, though. I might keep that. Oh. I don't remember what I say, so... That's my bad. So what amu? Oh, that's 10 weight. You can just have that. How much do I weight now? Alright, it's less. I wish I could sort by weight. I know that's a big chunk of it. Oh, that pickaxe is 10 as well. Alright, so that's 55 right there. The hatchet, the pickaxe, and that one piece of armor. Okay, I gotta get rid of that. I'll see if... What's his name wants it.
You look like a traveler. Someone that has seen faraway places.
Whatever you need, take a look.
Alright, yeah, you can have that. Do I want the crossbow? I mean, it does a lot of damage. Also weighs a lot, though. Yeah, I'll keep it for now, I guess. That's 12 weight I don't need. That's 3.
Take a look.
You don't have lockpicks? Fuck you.
Until next time.
I'll go to Dragon's Reach, sell that one piece of whatever it is. Half this game is weight management.
Long life to you, Thane.
It seems this damnable spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
You can have that. Yeah, you can have that too.
There's a tranquility in magic, don't you think?
Shut up.
Simply energy to be harnessed by those with the will and knowledge to.
Alright, that should be good for now. How am I doing weight wise? That's a lot better. Alright, so now I go to you. All the way over here. So is everyone doing okay? I don't know who everyone is, but I'm assuming Kat, Ashley, and Danny are still here. Dennis might be, I don't know. When your laptop randomly scrolls on its own. I really don't want to go to class tomorrow. 9 to 5. Mondays are just demotivating as shit. Tuesdays are too.
I'm impressed you could find a moth priest so quickly. For the reading? Yeah. Just let the old man know when you're ready.
What can I do
for you?
Oh,
hi.
Ah, hello there. Ah, my rescuer. It's good to see you again.
Again.
It's not exactly the hospitality I'm used to, but your man Isran has seen to my needs well enough. And might I add, this is a remarkable fortress. I have colleagues back home that would love to study this place in detail. Oh, most certainly. Let's find out what secrets the scroll can tell. Now, if everyone will please be quiet, I must concentrate. I see a vision before me, an image of a great bow. I know this weapon. It is Oriole's bow. Now a voice whispers, saying,
"Hello."
Among the knight's children, a dread lord will rise. In an age of strife, when
Welcome.
Dragons return to the realm of men, darkness will mingle with light, and the night and the day will be as one. The voice fades and the words begin to shimmer and distort. But wait, there is more here. The secret of the bow's power is written elsewhere. I think there is more to the prophecy, recorded in other scrolls. Yes, I see them now. One contains the ancient secrets of the dragons, and the other speaks of the potency of ancient blood. My vision darkens, and I see no more. To know the complete prophecy, we must have the other two scrolls. I must rest now. The reading has made me weary.
Come on, old man. You should get some rest.
Okay, I'm gonna... I didn't want to do it during the talk. I'm gonna try and pronounce your name. Ohira Yakamoshi. That's my attempt.
That moth priest, Dexian. He said we needed two other Elder Scrolls. I think I know where we can start looking. Half the people in your little crew would just as soon kill me as talk to me. That doesn't exactly make me want to open up. I got a warmer welcome from my father, and that's saying something. Ever since he decided to make that prophecy his calling,
boom,
kind of drifted apart.
That's an achievement for me. I never say shit right.
I'm just a means to an end. We need to find my mother, Valerica.
That was a terrible clap,
She'll
too.
Definitely know where it is. And if we're lucky, she actually has it herself. The last time I saw her, she said that she'd go somewhere safe. Somewhere that my father would never search. Other than that, she wouldn't tell me anything.
What?
The way she said it. Someplace
about the CSS?
She would never search. It was cryptic, yet she called
attention.
I haven't
looked.
My highest score was 100 on the closed book. I don't know, 96 for the closed book was the highest score.
Maybe. What I can't figure out is why she said it that way. Besides, I can't imagine a single place my father would avoid looking. And he's had all this time.
How did you get a zero?
I don't know.
Any ideas?
You.
The median for both was.
They'd be even less welcoming to her than they've been to me. It would have been a bloodbath.
That was the median.
And since the dawn got. Any other ideas?
No, I'm in mods right now. I'm just playing. Modless.
I think so. She said she wanted to stay awake in case the situation was resolved. It had to be one of us, and, well, she's so much more powerful than I am. It just made sense for her to be out here. Anything else? We need to find my mother, Valerica. She'll definitely know where it is. And if we're lucky, she actually has it herself.
I know, I just did.
The last time, other than that, but the way she said it. Someplace he would never search. It was cryptic. It's always a possibility. She was almost as obsessed as my father by the time she shut me in. But I can't worry about that now. Besides, I can't imagine a single place my father would avoid looking. And he's had all this time, too. Any ideas? I doubt my mother would waste her time with those fools. They probably would have tried to kill her, and that has a way of souring relationships. Any other ideas? That almost makes sense. There's a courtyard in the castle. I used to help her tend a garden there. All of the ingredients for our potions came from there. She used to say that my father couldn't stand the place. Too peaceful. Oh, absolutely. But my mother's not a coward. That is, I don't think we'll actually trip over her there, but it's worth a look. True. But I know a way we can get to the courtyard without arousing suspicion. There's an unused inlet on the northern side of the island that was used by the previous owners to bring supplies into the castle. An old escape tunnel from the castle exits there. I think that's our way in. It's around the side of the castle. Let's move.
Okay. So we're gonna sneak into the castle that we were banished from. I don't think I want to fast travel to it. I think I just want to go there. Loading screens are fun. Thank you. don't think I hear the sound anymore. Were we supposed to just jump around? Maybe it's lower more, because it seems like an invisible wall. Oh, duh. Oh, hey, how you doing?
Who's there?
Don't you dare go in there. You wait. Or just run off into the sunset. That's cool too. Ashley, are you gonna ask everybody that joins that?
Where'd you come from?
They didn't come from anywhere. They're dead. Hit him. Uh-oh. I just got a lot of health. Nope. I mean, it doesn't really matter to me. I think that he or she left. In all honesty. I'm curious why there's just skeletons chilling everywhere.
Yes? What did you need?
I didn't need anything. I didn't talk to you. Oh, crap. Oh, it's just a skeever. I thought it was a death hound. I don't need anything. Stop talking to me. Hey, look, it's me. I don't know what that was, but I'm glad it's dead. Yeah, those are Deathhounds. Definitely glad I'm killing those.
Yes? What did you need?
Will you shut up?
The old water cistern. On some days, this would smell just... Be glad you weren't here then.
Any more? I feel like for a room this size, there'd be four, maybe five. There's a chest over there.
Yes? What did you need?
This music is honestly pretty fucking weird.
Yes? What did you need?
Okay, she can stop talking to me anytime now. That'd be fucking great. Yes? What did you need? I didn't do that, did I? I don't think I did.
Yes? What did you need?
Did it die or did it move? Time to be cautious as fuck. Because fuck Deathhounds. I think it's alive. The emanating blue glow does not make me feel that it's dead. Oh, cool. Ooh. That's kind of cool. I don't know what that did, but it did something good. I think I hear a dog. Random alchemy lab. I'll take that.
Yes? What did you need?
I don't need anything. I think what that lever did was it lifted right here. Skyrim, the cautious way to play.
Take a left up here. This is one of those weird double-barred security measures that my father put in when he got more paranoid. If we follow that path around, we can find the other side.
What was that? Oh, hey, how you doing? Oh, I missed. Okay. If that's a dog coming, I'm chewing it.
Yes.
Oh.
What did you mean?
Oh, the dog's fighting the... Ooh. Doggo? We're gonna go this way, like she said. Oh, this looks safe. What is that sound? Right next to the other one. Hey, John. Oh. Wait, that's her that time. So what was hitting me? Oh. Cool. Oh, I'm detected. Because, I don't know, I want to kill everything. Sounds like a good enough excuse. What keeps detecting me? John, do you want me to start a party? Oh, good. Another spider. Who likes spiders? It's time to play. I didn't even do anything to you. Oh, that's a lot of death, a lot of fast. Can you, like, help? Oh, or kill it, that works too. Alright. Sorry, dog. You did me well. I thought you died. Okay. I'm not gonna question it. Is there anything here? Oh, look at that. There's a chest. I'm smart. Nope. Nope. Come on, come on. Nope. Fuck. No, so it's this way more. Nope, it's not. It's gonna be like right there. No. Are you there? Nope, little further. Fuck. Ooh. Oh, an elven sword. Did I just say sword? Fucking smart. Does one more damage, and it's worth a lot more money. And it looks a lot cooler. Oh. You've... What did I do? Oh, I don't care. I'll just fix that after.
This leads out to the courtyard. Just head for the door.
I ain't trusting anything. I'm crouching. John knows crouch walk is the correct life to live.
We've made it to the courtyard. Oh no.
What?
What happened to this place? Everything's been torn down. The whole place looks... well, dead. It's like we're the first to set foot here in centuries.
I don't know. It's YouTube.
This used to lead into the castle's great hall. Looks like my father had it sealed up. I used to walk through here after evening meals. It was beautiful once. This was my mother's garden. Do you know how beautiful something can be when it's tended by a master for hundreds of years? She would have hated to see it like this. Wait.
What do you see?
Something's wrong with the moon dial here. Some of the crests are missing and the dial is askew. I didn't even know the crests could be removed. Maybe my mother's trying to tell us something.
Am I supposed to investigate it?
I'm telling you, there's something strange with the moon dial.
Okay, well, let's... Well, with half of them missing, I can't exactly tell.
I'm telling you, there's something strange with the moon dial.
Am I supposed to talk to you?
Well, as far as I'm aware, it's the only one in existence. The previous owners of the castle had a sundial in the courtyard, and obviously that didn't appeal to my mother. She persuaded an elven artisan to make some improvements. You can see the plates that show the phases of the moons, Masa and Secunda. That's the thing. What's the point of a moon dial? I always wondered why she didn't just have the whole thing ripped out. But she loved it. I don't know. I guess it's like having a piece of art, if you're into that sort of thing. Hard to say. Maybe if we found the missing crests, we could figure it out.
Okay.
Look around for the missing crests. Even in this mess, they should stick out.
Oh, thank God it tells you. Oh.
If we had the crests, we wouldn't have to keep hanging around this lovely place.
Look at me finding things. Alright, sounds good. Well, shit.
Very clever, Mother. Very clever. I've never been in those tunnels before, but I bet they'd run right under the courtyard and into the tower ruins. Well, at least we're getting closer. Let's go. never even seen this part of the castle before. Be careful. I don't know what might be around.
Unlike the, you know, things that were trying to kill us. I have $5 that these things come to life. Where's my $5?
I knew I heard something. You're not getting the best of me. I'm sure I heard something. Who's there? That'll teach you. Who's there?
Okay, I actually took this out very effectively. I know I'm not going where I'm supposed to, but I'm exploring. Oh, never mind. I'm not exploring. I love gargoyles. Ooh, a ruby. I guess so. I mean, Danny was here. I don't think she is anymore. Cat might be here if she's not talking much.
I knew I heard something. That'll teach you.
My day went pretty well. How about you, Kat? Did you have a good day? That gargoyle's gonna come to life. Alright, everybody. The everlasting question: health or stamina? There's not gonna be a lot of votes tonight, but I still need to ask. That's good. Glad you had a good day. I don't enjoy packing. I hate packing. I'm thinking health, if nobody says anything. I'll just go with health. Another question here. Need 60. I need 60. I'll probably be more useful when I'm using rarer arrow types. This is going to be really hard. If I actually get this in the first try, seeing this is going to be really hard, I'm going to be kind of impressed. Nope. Boom. It's kind of cool, I guess.
We're getting close.
Hello, sure. Honesty. How are you doing? Welcome back. What is that, a cello? Oh, loop. A lockpick. There's a lockpick. Oh! I might learn that, since it's apparently worth all money. Welcome back, Jen. Do any of these level me up in anything? No.
Who's there? I knew I heard something. That'll teach you.
Is this Hollywood? Oh my god. Did I like... Yo, someone call me Robin Hood's cousin. I mean, that's close enough. Okay, so that door should not have been opened because there's nothing in here. Can you not?
Close. I'm sure of it.
Thank you. Okay, maybe you saw something. Oh. Yeah, yeah, go investigate what you heard. Yeah, you heard something over there. I love when I miss it, actually. Kind of helps sometimes. I'm just gonna close that door. Am I even going the right way? Oh, I am. Right there. You see that lever right above the gargoyle? That gargoyle is coming to life. No? I know I'm gonna pull that lever, I'm gonna regret it. What do you mean, where'd you come from? He's pissed. Did he fall? Where is he? Oh, hey, how you doing? I wish I could interact with him, that'd be kind of cool. Oh yeah, I fell. I have no idea what half of those ores do, but I feel like I'm gonna need them. Oh, now it's time for me to test that healing spell. Well, that's cool. And then I just go... I'm actually gonna favorite that. Fast healing. Cool. John is confused. I feel like I shouldn't have done that. Can you not?
I'm sure of it.
Boy, thank you. What does this do?
We're getting close.
Oh, sure. Right there. God, I'm dumb.
Who's there?
Oh, hey, how you doing? I was not ready for that. Oh, I hit Serena. Whoops. Then we got a critical strike on her. I love gargoyles. Oh, this is an expert door. What's the magic? I have no idea. Broken. I'm not even gonna bother, because not only is it an expert door, but I also have a debuff for lockpicking, so. Ooh.
I knew I heard something.
You know, if you could not run in. Oh, hey, how you doing? Serena, can you calm down? All right, thank you, Kat. I want to say it'd be 100, but I feel like it isn't. Can you calm down? I'm not even there yet. Oh. Good, everyone's dead. Thanks, Serena. There's the train. There is no max level. I don't know. John doesn't like games where you grind for no point. He wants an end. Don't worry, John. The end to this is gonna be why I beat the story. I'm not gonna just keep grinding it endlessly. I'm gonna start using. I think the Nord arrows are. Those are 10. How much are steel? 10. Oh. Well, then. Never mind. I was picking them up because I thought they were more damage, but if they're not, I'm just going to stop picking them up. I'm detected by what? There's no one in here. Thank you, Honesty. Yes, I agree. Please tell me, because I'm just sticking with Honesty unless you say otherwise. That cargo is gonna come to life. That one might. I don't think this one will. I'm just taking out the sword, because I know I'm gonna be fighting a lot of. Yeah, I know the skills can cap at 100. You coming to life, boy? You know what? Who's getting pissed? You're getting pissed. Oh, there's more than one. Okay, then I'll go with Honesty. There's much more than I thought there was going to be. We good?
I don't think we've reached the top yet. I bet there's some kind of secret passage around here.
There's one of you left, wasn't there? Did I only fight three? I thought there was four. Estelle, Farah, or Sky? Those are the... If your name's Honesty, like... Those are the most random name selections. In my opinion. And we push right there and there's a secret tunnel. There's something here. They don't put a... Oh, maybe not.
We're getting close. I'm sure of it.
There we go.
You're smarter than I gave her credit for.
I am going to drop those pieces of firewood, though, because I don't need them. And that's unnecessary weight. John's mad.
Look at this place. This has to be it. I knew she was deep into necromancy. I mean, she taught me everything.
Oh, okay, I see. I understand.
I had no idea she had a setup like this. She must have spent
That's a pretty clients. Long name.
What's this thing? I'm not sure about this circle, but it's obviously something.
Well, no shit, something.
Let's take a look around. There has to be something here that tells us where she's gone. My mother was meticulous about her research. If we can find her notes, there might be some hints in there. Not that I ever saw. My mother had a bit of a thing for magical constructs. Not what you're thinking. She just found them fascinating. I had no idea her laboratory even existed. She had an alchemy set up in her drawing room, but nothing that even comes close to what's here. Looking at the equipment and materials, it looks like she was trying to advance her necromancy. I don't know. Certainly not longevity. Kind of a waste of time for a vampire. I remember she used to keep a small journal. See if you can do that.
Oh, shit, not that. I agree with John.
Keep searching for her notes. She probably had a journal or something.
When you're doing more stealing than looking. I thought that was, said it was worth 300. Trying to read the chat and walk at the same time. It's not working well. I was going to do that, Ashley. You suck. I do that to people all the time. Make something seem really urgent, and then just like, hi. There it is. We're just gonna totally read this very effectively. What does it say now? Oh, I didn't take it.
Bless you. Thank you.
Any luck yet? You did? Let me see them. I only know what she told me. She had a theory about soul gems. That the souls inside of them don't just vanish when they're used. They end up in the soul cairn. The soul cairn is home to very powerful beings. Necromancers send them souls and receive powers of their own in return. My mother spent a lot of time trying to contact them directly, to travel to the soul cairn itself. That circle in the center of the room is definitely some type of portal. If I'm reading this right, there's a formula here that should give us safe passage into the soul cairn. A handful of soul gem shards, some finely ground bone meal, a good bit of purified void salts. Oh, damn it. We're also going to need a sample of her blood, which, if we could get that, we wouldn't even be trying to do this in the first place. Not bad. We'd better hope that's good enough. Mistakes with these kind of portals can be gruesome. Anyway, enough of that. Let's get started. Oh, definitely. Mother would have plenty of those materials in her laboratory. You just need to find them.
Okay. I saw those. Soul gem shards. What was... That wasn't it. What were the other ones? Bone meal. That was here somewhere. What is she doing? Ladle. What are void salts? Fire salts. Okay, so they're in a container like that. There. Nope, that's a bowl. Finely ground bone meal. That's a chest? Oh, okay. Oh, is there something in there? Nope. There it is.
Then the rest is up to me. Are you ready to go? I'm not entirely sure what this thing is going to do when I add my blood. Okay, here goes.
Just spews blood.
I made a portal myself. Incredible.
I don't know if I trust that.
That looked painful. Now that I think about it, I should have expected that. Sorry. It's hard to describe. The soul cairn is... well, hungry, for lack of a better word. It's trying to take your life essence as payment. There might be, but I don't think you're going to like it. Vampires aren't counted among the living. I could probably go through there without a problem. Not your first choice, I guess? Maybe. We could just pay the toll another way. It wants a soul, so we give it a soul. Yours. My mother taught me a trick or two. I could partially soul trap you and offer that gem to the ideal masters. It might be enough to satisfy them. It would make you a bit weaker when we travel through the soul cairn, but we might be able to fix that once we're inside. Maybe. I'm sorry. I wish I knew a better way, something that would be easier for you. Just know that whatever path you choose, I won't think any less of you. Sometimes things just have to be done.
Hello, Louie.
I know that better than anybody. Have you made up your mind? Are you sure? I'm willing to do it, but you need to think it through. You'll remain mortal. But you'll find yourself weakened within the soul care. I know this is difficult for you. I hope you trust me. I'd never do anything that could hurt you. Thank you. Let's not waste any more time then. I promise to make this as painless as possible. Hold still.
I love how there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 people, but YouTube says there's 2. Thank you, YouTube.
I can't imagine choosing to come.
Wonder what? Alright, so everything is reduced by 45. That's not too bad. I mean, other than magic, but I don't use it.
My mother must have been terrified.
Oh. Louis, Ashley, John, Cat, Honesty. Who am I missing?
Look at the sky. What kind of place is this?
Cat, Ashley, John, Louis.
Look at the
Honesty.
Sky.
I'm missing someone. I don't care. We acknowledge you, Louis. How's your day going?
The clouds, the sky, it's all wrong. Everything's wrong.
Not everything's wrong. Oh, well, I didn't count myself.
You must help me find my Arvac. He doesn't deserve to be in a place like this. Arvac, my horse. We came to this horrible place together. We were attacked by monsters, so I told him to run. Please, he's such a loyal creature, and he's been running for so long. You have to save him. A place like this will change you. Arvac? Arvac! Where are you?
I always forget myself. Arvac, I'm not important
come
enough.
Back. Come back!
All right, then.
This is all right, then. Well, to me it said 2. I can't control what it tells you. Now it says 5. It does because I have the stream open on my laptop, which counts me as a viewer, even if I own the channel. This place is weird. Ooh, purple.
Mother? Mother!
You can't be.
Serana? Is it really you? I can't believe it. How do we get inside? We have to talk.
Serana, what are you doing here? Where's your father?
He doesn't know we're here. I don't have time to explain.
I must have failed. Harkon's found a way to decipher the prophecy, hasn't he?
No, you've got it all wrong. We're here to stop him, to make everything right.
Wait a minute. You've brought a stranger here? Have you lost your mind?
No, you don't...
You, come forward. I would speak with you.
So how has it come to pass that a vampire hunter is in the company of my daughter? It pains me to think you'd travel with Serana under the guise of her protector in an effort to hunt me down. Coming from one who murders vampires as a trade, I find it hard to believe your intentions are noble. Serana has sacrificed everything to prevent Harkon from completing the prophecy. I would have expected her to explain that to you. You think I'd have the audacity to place my own daughter in that tomb for the protection of her Elder Scroll alone? The scrolls are merely a means to an end. The key to the tyranny of the sun is Serana herself. The scroll I presume you found with Serana speaks of Ariel and his arcane weapon, Ariel's bow. The second scroll declares that the blood of Cold Harbor's daughter will blind the eye of the dragon. Like myself, Serana was a human once. We were devout followers of Lord Molag Bal. Tradition dictates the females be offered to Molag Bal on his summoning day. Few survive the ordeal. Those that do emerge as a pure-blooded vampire. We call such confluences the Daughters of Cold Harbor. Now you're beginning to see why I wanted to protect Serana, and why I've kept the other Elder Scroll as far from her as possible. If Harkon obtained Auriel's bow, and Serana's blood was used to taint the weapon, the tyranny of the Sun would be complete. In his eyes, she'd be dying for the good of all vampires. And how exactly do you plan on stopping him? Have you been listening to me? Like Serana, I'm a pure-blooded vampire. My presence on Tamriel is as much of a danger as hers. You care nothing for Serana, or our plight. Whether or not you've become one of us in order to survive the Soul Cairn, you're still a vampire hunter at heart. You're here because we're abominations in your mind. Evil creatures that need to be destroyed. Serana, this stranger aligns himself with those that would hunt you down and slay you like an animal. Yet I should entrust you to him.
This stranger has done more for me in the brief time I've known him than you've done in centuries.
How dare you? I gave up everything I cared about to protect you from that fanatic you call a father.
Yes, he's a fanatic. He's changed. But he's still my father. Why can't you understand how that makes me feel?
Oh, Serana, if you'd only open your eyes. The moment your father discovers your role in the prophecy, that he needs your blood, you'll be in terrible danger.
So to protect me, you decided to shut me away from everything I cared about. You never asked me if hiding me in that tomb was the best course of action. You just expected me to follow you blindly. Both of you were obsessed with your own paths. Your motivations might have been different, but in the end, I'm still just a pawn to hate you. I want us to be a family again. But I don't know if we can ever have that. Maybe we don't deserve that kind of happiness. Maybe it isn't for us. But we have to stop him, before he goes too far. And to do that, we need the Elder's Scroll.
I'm sorry, Serana. I didn't know. I didn't see. I've allowed my hatred of your father to estrange us for too long. Forgive me. If you want the Elder Scroll, it's yours. Your intentions are still somewhat unclear to me. But for Serana's sake, I'll assist you in any way that I can. Yes, I've kept it safely secured here ever since I was imprisoned. Fortunately, you're in a position to breach the barrier that surrounds these ruins. You need to locate the tallest of the rocky spires that surround these ruins. At their bases, the barrier's energy is being drawn from unfortunate souls that have been exiled here. Destroy the keepers that are tending them, and it should bring the barrier down. One more word of warning. There's a dragon that calls itself Durnavir roaming the cairn. Be wary of him. The Ideal Masters have charged him with overseeing the keepers, and will undoubtedly intervene if you're perceived as a threat. Be careful, and keep my daughter safe.
There's so many objectives, I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to do. Why are there none? Jesus, Ashley, that's quite the distance from, like, wow, you're literally on the opposite side of the U.S. We're just gonna go here. Are they Okay, so they're very big distance away from each other.
Let's kill those keeper things and get back to the prison. I'm glad you're here. I don't think I could be doing this alone.
How come every time I type my own name, it like highlights orange? It's weird. Alright, so we're just gonna go this way. Cause why not? I really hope I don't run into that dragon, it kinda suck. It's easier to do this because, like, faster responses. Oh, you don't take much damage at all. That's an issue. We're gonna. You're under leveled as shit. I don't have enough. It's easy because if I type, there's faster responses. But that's an issue. I don't have enough magic to use the healing spell. That kind of sucks. Yeah, thank you, Ashley. Where are these dead people? Someone shooting arrows at us? Someone's most definitely shooting arrows. Just don't know where. This guy's gonna be fun.
Where'd you come from?
I mean, where'd he come from? He was sitting there. Oh. You know, I think Serena's got the right idea. Oh shit, not that. Don't let things get in the way. Oh, don't die. I feel bad. Oh yeah, you heal. Yeah, you heal. You go. Oh shit. You okay? Wow. I know, I really wish you could.
Let's kill those.
We're gonna let her heal.
The sooner we get out of this place, the
better. Well, the sooner you don't die, the better. That's my philosophy right now. It's 64. How much magic do I have? 55. Goddamn. Well, I guess we'll just favorite that too. And because there's a lot less passive healing.
I can't believe we found my mother alive. Well, you know.
Why do I keep favoriting things, then not using the favorite screen? Harvest Soul Fissure? I don't know what that did, but cool. Hello, Christine. How are you? You have a lot of health too. Oh, don't hit you. That was weird. That was like some sort of satanic ritual. Where was I going? This way? What the fuck is that thing? The fuck just hit me. Oh, good, more of these things.
Who's there?
What am I supposed to do here? Some boneyard keeper to kill. Oh! Serana, where are you? I really don't think I'm killing this guy without you. First things first. Where are you shooting at? Oh, Serana did show up. Cool. That one was a lot easier. Oh, that's a distance. Hold on 1 second. PlayStation, cooperate. John, to be fair, I've been outnumbered. Okay, random wall. When you don't have stamina, so you have to walk. Not having stamina sucks. That's not good. Oh shit. Don't edit the title. No, stop it. You know you play too many shooters when you have the first instinct to throw a grenade. Okay, the creeper can like not be here right now. Uh-oh. No, stop it! Ow. Oh, I have no health. Stop it, stop it. Get away, get away, get away. Oh, damn it. I guess I'm gonna call tonight. I'll try that again tomorrow. I might be underleveled for this. How much of that saved? 1 of 3. Okay. So, I'll see you guys tomorrow. I hope you have a good night. Tomorrow I'm probably gonna be tired, but I'll still stream. So, sleep well, and have fun. I hope you enjoyed me dying.